The big story at 5, Milwaukee aldermen vote to support a streetcar, at least sort of. The most divisive issue in years may finally be settled.
That's how one Milwaukee alderman described the vote on the streetcar project.
Lacey Crisp was at that meeting. She is live now. They're expected to take a final vote on the project today, Lacey.
Yeah, that's right. The streetcar project was passed 10-5, but then there was a move to delay the vote. That's so a group could potentially get enough signatures to force the issue to a referendum.
The Common Council gallery was full. Those who oppose and support a streetcar in downtown Milwaukee.
$124 million investment in the beginning of that system. And it will aid public transportation. Of course, it's a public transportation system. But it will also aid economic development.
And these people and the taxpayers are fed up with wasteful spending like projects like this.
And as heated as the discussion got, even aldermen joke they are tired of the debate.
At some point, you have to stop arguing that the world is flat and accept the fact.
I think this issue, in the 15 years that I've been here, has almost taken on a life of its own.
In the end, while the project was approved,
I will support this project with reservations.
The final vote won't be taken for another 3 weeks.
This is a campaign stunt more than anything for people who are interested in running for mayor.
Until the vote was taken, we didn't know how two of the aldermen were going to vote. Coming up tonight at 6, we'll explain how they made their decision. Reporting live from City Hall, Lacey Crisp, today's TMJ4.
A lot of political maneuvering. Thank you, Lacey.